a few online viewer packs in this video. Go through a few hands, get a quick feel for features. We'll start with 60 big blinds MTT, a map here. Just navigating through, start using the game tree, now the action buttons. It's button versus big blind, single raise flop. Enter flop, 10-10-5. Big blind check. You see the pre-flop range is in the bottom there. Actions on the button, we can just switch up the flop by clicking on it, enter a new flop. That, see the button strategy, update that. Put another one in. King 9-7 rainbow. See the button, see the strat there. On the breakdown, action frequencies for the different hand groups, or pairs, draws, etc. Moving to the turn, bet big. We see the button barrel strategy in two parts. We can click EV, see the EV in position. Combos in the range, EV of out position. Not too good for boot there. Okay, let's choose a barrel for the button. Quite big. And a big line call. Big river. 10 diamonds. You can see the strategy and EVs are in position and out of position there. So this is the 60 big blind MTT pack. We've got other MTTs, we've got 10 big blinds to 100 big blinds, and we've recently launched the range converter post-flop solutions library to go with our already extensive range of pre-flop sims on offer. So awesome solutions are available in this online viewer format, so you can browse GTO strategy from your web browser when you need an internet connection. So moving on to 30 big blinds here, MTT, we'll just go through a hand there, starting pre-flop. And this is the quick select, quick nav option for pre-flop. So here we can just do versus 3-bet, small bet, small line versus button. Get that range up straight away. And this is the post-flop tab. You can see all the spots. And clicking on one of those brings up flop selection tab into that. 3-3-2 here. Click, check, and we see the button strategy. Once again, we can just change, enter flops, and click and see the updated strategy there. In total, we've sold over 1 million flops, and there's a wide range of game types, 6 max, MTT 8 max, heads up, spins, draw deck, poker master, straddle, and anti games. These will be available for monthly and annual subscriptions. And with the viewer here, it's possible to look up any hand or spot, explore GTO strategies, range compositions and EVs from pre-flop to river. We've got bundle packs available for the 8 max MTT, that's going from 10 to 100 big blinds. Heads up, MTT also 10 to 100 big blinds. Spins three-way and heads up, 8 to 25 big blinds. And coming soon, a 6 max cash bundle from 10 big blinds to 200 big blinds. This is a 6 max 100 big blinds, 500 zoom pack here. Just jumping into a post-flop spot. Old button versus big blind favorite. The range breakdown. And click on train there, and that brings us to the GTO Live trainer for that sim. And then click back on the simulation button, and that'll bring up the viewer again. Quick spin go, 25 big blinds three-way here. So button versus big blind again. The online view is available in your web browser, so no extra software is required there. And it's great for players, there's no need to rent servers, wait hours to solve each spot, which makes it great for hand history and session views, getting instant feedback there. General studying, learning how to play your ranges. There's some good potential too for content production if you're affiliate or content producer there. Pre-flop, flop, turn, river, available in your web browser 24/7. Enough said. I have some vids on the range converter YouTube that cover the basic operation of the viewer layout, navigating through the hand, using the game tree, action buttons, quick nav, post flop tab. If you're familiar with online poker installers like PO, then it should be fairly straightforward. Since that video, we've updated the UI and display, launched this post flop library, and added full post flop to the river. A bunch of new features have gone in as well, such as the GTO HUD, see what the GTO stats look like for different positions and different formats, for those that like HUD stats. Equity displays for the range and combos in the range, as we saw earlier. Range breakdown, see the action frequencies, displaying the bets in big blinds or percentages of the pot, strategy rounding to round out strategies and make it more easily memorable. Mixed plays, if you like that sort of thing, 25, 50%, etc. Play a little GTO Live. So we're putting out a 40 big blind heads up cash demo real soon for the viewer and trainer, so everyone can have a go with that and see what they think. Enjoy. Cheers.